This tune about 15 years ago, about the time that John Lennon was murdered, and it's really about the sort of fan that just—it's not not like a music fan, you know. I love the music fans, and they're fantastic. This is the sort of guy that autograph guy just wants Saddam Hussein's autograph, and everybody else's. Yeah, it doesn't really make any difference to him, just as long as you're well known, you know. Anyway, so and I just wrote it at the time, it was about 15 years ago or so, but then I was so happy playing with these guys, and I really, the music arrived and sort of put the words and the music together. We have this song, Rudiger, that's his name, Rudiger.
Thank you.
Treats. Well, I think he's just the greatest slide player in the world, probably. Going to a friend of mine, I've been down to Louisiana, played on his album. He's played on mine. Can you welcome the great Sonny Landreth? Taking it forward.
Thank you.